Presidential candidate Ron Paul is getting a big boost in Ohio. The Republican came out on top in a straw poll held in Columbus this weekend. Paul took more than 53% of the vote. Herman Cain came in second with 25%, followed by Mitt Romney, who finished with 9% of the vote. Bobby Jindal.